What's up, guys? I'm sitting here driving to work. Not much. Don't have a dip yet. I gotta go to the gas station, get me my coffee drink and my dip of choice. I don't know which one I'm dipping for you guys today. It ain't gonna be no damn shithorn, that's for sure. So, yeah, we're gonna have to figure it out. This is I Dip for Fun. Hope you guys are dipping for fun with me. I'm Renee, a lesbian dipper, and let's get to it. I'll see you in a little bit. Alright, guys. I got something special for you. It's not dip, not chew, nor snooze. It's this stuff. Camel snooze. Well, it's not dip nor chew. It's the snooze. This is the frost flavor. It's camel. So the cans are a little bit different. The smaller one has chromed out there. The other one is fully colored. You can see. And these are the largest. And then this is the regular. And the largest do weigh more. And this one has 15 large pouches. And this one has just 15 regular pouches. On the back it says, on the back of it, look at the warning label. You're not going to get nowhere on that. On the back of this it says, frost the moment. Simply place a pouch under your lip to enjoy fresh tobacco with an icy spearmint flavor. Grin it with confidence and when you feel the tingle. So it says the same thing. Only real difference is this weighs a little bit more. So, 100% imported tobacco. Sale only allowed in the United States. That's what it says. There on both of them it says the same thing. And then it has like a little like serial number. And stuff on the other end. There's not much to it. I don't know if you can see. It sounds kind of in there. But, yeah. It does say this container is recyclable. Underage sales prohibited. Do not litter. That's what it says there. That's camel. Camel. It's a little barcode there, too. I used to, dip this all the time. Like, when I used to work at a gas station and I couldn't get a break. And I didn't have a way to spit. Because I had, you know, I was making pizzas at this gas station. So I would just throw this in because you don't have to spit with this. So, we're going to we'll do the large first. And there's a perforated like little thing here that you peel. So plastic around, you peel and it just, and it is a metal little like style tin. And then it has these things on the side there where you just pop it off. Oh, here it's Reynolds Tobacco Company, Winston-Salem. That's what it says there on the side. And this, you basically pop it off. And they, oops, don't drop any. They look like that. These are the large ones. Ooh. They smell, okay, so they're dry pouches because you don't, you know, that's how snus is, a dry pouch. They smell like Trident gum. We're going to pop the other one open so we can get a, see the difference in size. And I'm doing this out of my car this time. Change it up. I don't need to get my breath in, but it's okay. These don't have a strong of a smell. And they're a little bit more brown. These don't have a strong smell, and these are a little bit more colored. They're not as white. Here. Let's see if I can show you. Show you guys the... Here, I'll pull one out of each shot. I'll show you the size comparison. This is the large and this is the small. So. We're gonna throw in one of these. These are the... in the upper. I don't know if I like to throw them in the upper. Now I'll throw a small one in the lower. It has a fresh seal there. Tastes about the same. I think the big one would just, the only difference with the big one is it might last longer. Because you get the same pouches, same amount of pouches. Yeah. You know when you get, when you try it and you get like that juice in your mouth and chewing on it? That's basically what it is. I do like the cans though. Sure. Pretty solid and you can slip them anywhere. Pretty slick. And in the past I've used these little tins when the dip run out, I've used them to hold other things, so they're reusable tins. You can use them to hold like little jewelry or something, little earrings. Gotta look at the crap. But that's what it is. Tastes like, it basically tastes like I'm chewing on a bag of fucking Trident. A little bag of Trident. You get nicotine off of this. I get a little nicotine. Fix this. I only used it when I had to be, like when I was making pizzas and I had to have, I wanted to fix and I was super busy. I throw this in because I don't need to spit nothing. Gotta show you. I don't do that for Deckers right after. That's why I went down. That's why I can't know how to hold it. But, other than that, not much to it. It's not too bad. I don't know if any gas station carries them. So, what's fun to do with these that I like to do with the frost is take them, put them in the freezer. And then when it's a hot day outside, you pop in your mouth and it's like a burst of ice cold mintiness. And it's real nice. These are good when they're super cold. That's what I used to do a long time ago. But yeah, if you guys want to check these out, see if your local gas station carries them and try them out. They have other flavors. I think they had like a cinnamon or a fire, I can't remember. So, yeah, we're gonna. They have like two or three other flavors, I can't remember all of them. So, it's been a long time since I've had these. Since I was like, I think I haven't had these. Back when I had these, I was like maybe 18 years old, so. Yeah. If you guys like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up so you let YouTube know that you like this video. Make sure you subscribe and get the bell notification. Because you can't get the bell notification if you don't subscribe. So once you subscribe, the bell pops up. You hit that and it lets you know when my videos are posted. So, yeah. Keep dipping for fun. This is I Dip for Fun. I'm Renee, your lesbian dipper. Let me know in the comments what else you want me to review for other products. I'll try to find them if I can. And yeah, until then, you guys take care. Have a good one. Keep dipping for fun. And I'll see you all in the next video. Take care.